There are places on this earth that words alone cannot describe. Such a place some call paradise. A place of warmth, beauty, and peace, like that of a pure, unconditional love. As the love you have for each other, Bansi and Edward. How does God speak? God speaks through nature, in the beauty of this place, and in the beauty of your love. Can you see? They share a connection. Where heaven meets earth, so too your souls meet to become one. I ask you to hold in your hands a couple of pieces of Jade Mountain as you say your vows.
I, Edward, take you, Bansi, to be my wife, best friend, and one true love. The first time that I saw you, all I wanted was a chance to date you. Not long after, I knew you were the woman that I wanted to marry. You bring out the very best in me, and I'm a better man having loved you.
I, Bansi, take you, Edward, to be my husband, best friend, and one true love. It wasn't long after we met that I knew you were the one. In your tenderness and care, I found unconditional love. No matter what life brings, I promise to make every challenge an adventure, every journey the destination, and every moment unforgettable.
A paradise you have found. But it too has found you. A vessel that shall capture this moment in time forever. Your innocence and the joy of your newfound union. These shall remain, as will this paradise in you. Neither forgotten, neither forsaken. For from this day forward, your love shall be your paradise.